Hey guys, Pocho Trainer. I'm here with Carlos Nuñez. He's from Ecuador. He's a professional Muay Thai fighter. So tell me about something about, you know, Muay Thai. How you is your career? You are pursuing a professional.
Yes, luckily I went to Thailand not that long ago, like 4 months ago.
Yeah.
I was training at Tiger Muay Thai.
Tiger.
I fought out of that team. So now I'm going back on December. I got another fight down there. I think I've been blessed, man. I've been doing Thai boxing for the past 10 years, fighting for 5 years.
Now professional fighting?
Professional outside New York. I fight like in Thailand, but all my fights are professional down there. In New York, it's a little bit hard to get that many professional fights. There's not many organizations, not as big as boxing or MMA.
Yeah,
so
it's more
Thai
business.
Is just, yeah, brand new sport around here, so not many professional fights.
Awesome.
So hopefully by next year, I'm able to get a few pro fights around this area. But until then, I still gotta go back to Thailand. Yeah, like you said, man, I was born in Ecuador. I moved to New York when I was 13.
Yeah,
so, long time ago, man. I'm 33 now, like 20 years ago. So first, man, I got into wrestling in school. After that, I did a little jiu-jitsu. But then I fell in love with Muay Thai.
Muay Thai is your element.
That's I'm in my element, like you said.
Yeah.
Muay Thai, we use all the limbs. Elbows, knees, kicks, punches.
So it's crazy, and it's really powerful.
No, it is like the most brutal sport right there.
Yeah.
So I'm able to express myself in the ring. There's nothing to hold you back. When you fight full rules, you could throw elbows, you
Because you know
knees.
It's different, you know, categories. And Muay Thai is like a, you know, like a full contact. Because it's full contact, it's kickboxing too, you know. It's
they got K1.
Yeah.
But like I said, Muay Thai, I love it. I'm able to express myself. When you fight in full rules, the elbows that come in, the knees that come to your face.
You never get an injury?
I have bruises, a little cuts, stuff like that. You always get injured after a fight, like no matter what, in Muay Thai, shin to shin. After a fight, you can't work for like a week or like straight. Luckily, I'm able to teach Muay Thai, so that's how I make my living too. I teach out of Portchester, the Jiu-Jitsu mill. I'm very blessed, man. Like Muay Thai has changed my life.
You know, guys, I create a system, a martial art fitness system, and the idea to share with you is that, you know, it's in the fitness industry, there is a lot of, you know, enthusiasts, the people that wants to know or teach classes about using martial arts. The idea is, with these kind of videos I am doing, is like share with you guys, is like the real technique, the real martial arts. And that's what I'm working with Carlos, because it's really important how you perform the technique. And that's why I'm here. So I'm sharing with Carlos, and I'm going to start to share with you guys some techniques with him. And, you know, these kind of things. I love martial arts. I think it's our legacy, man. So you are teaching the little kids. So it's like we live for martial arts, no?
That's true. That's like our passion, man. Without it, I mean, I'd be lost.
Yeah.
It's something like that founded, man.
This is for it's our life. It's our lifestyle.
Yeah, it's a way of lifestyle, like you said, man. Like, you put your heart into it, you put your soul into it, and like, you wake up, you go to sleep thinking about martial arts.
Yeah.
It's not just like a job, it's like a lifestyle.
Yeah, man,
definitely, thank you, Cisco, thank you, guys.
Yes, I'll see you next time, guys.
Videos, man.
Enjoy my videos, and I'm going to start to do some techniques with Carlos, and so see you next time, guys.
See you guys soon.
Yeah.